on, guys? It's Vape Check Unboxed, and today we're gonna be taking a look at the UAG Monarch case in crimson for the Galaxy S9 Plus. But before we begin this video, I just wanna say I hope y'all are having a fantastic day or night wherever you are, and I love you guys, but you already know that, so let's jump in to this video. Bam, and here it is. This is the Monarch series in crimson, that sick, badass looking red color. Yeah, that's dope. This one's gonna be for the Galaxy S9 Plus. But before we break into the box, I do have to send a shout out to all of my MVPs who have shown love on my second channel. If you guys wanna check that channel out along with my Instagram and Snapchat, all those links are gonna be down below in the description. All right, let's get into this video. Now, here is the UAG. You guys all know I love UAG products. I have them for all my phones. So, I mean, I had to pick it up and show you guys it for the Galaxy S9 Plus. Now, a disclaimer, I had to buy some dummy phones. I got a Galaxy S9 dummy phone and a S9 Plus dummy phone. It looks the same, it's the same size, so the case is gonna feel the same. The only thing is, we cannot test out wireless charging. Now, I'm not this big old rich YouTuber who gets phones sent to them every time a new phone releases, you guys, so, you know, that's why we do a lot of iPhone 10 and iPhone 8 Plus product red cases on channel now. When I do get to the point where I can pick up all of the new phones, I promise you guys, I will do it because I like to show you guys what is out there. But for now, we're gonna take a look at it with the dummy phone. Now, don't hate on me. If you guys don't wanna see it done on a dummy phone, I just don't watch. I'm sure this video's out somewhere on YouTube. So, whatever, it is what it is. If you guys aren't satisfied with just the dummy phone, then just don't watch, okay? All right, now that we got that out of the way, let's get into the video. Now, this is UAG, you guys. If you guys have been with me for a while, you guys will know I've shown this same exact case for the iPhone 7, and then I showed you guys a different color for the iPhone 10. So, you know, we've had these ones on the channel, but I've never had it for a Galaxy phone, so why not? Let's check it out. Now, this case is gonna run you $60. If you guys wanna pick it up for yourself, the link for it will be down below in the description. This is the heaviest and the most expensive, but believe me, it is worth it. You get all the protection. If you just want one case, this is gonna be it. You don't have to buy another case ever again. This one says top grain leather, drop tested 2 times at military standards. The Monarch series is designed for Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. On the back here, we have 5 layers of protection. We got armor frame, leather or carbon fiber. We have polycarbonate sheer plate, alloy metal hardware, and impact resistant rubber. And you do get a 10-year warranty with this case. Very beautiful UAG packaging as always. Let's get the case out. Nothing else in the box. We're just gonna get that out of here. And here's the case. This is so beautiful. It doesn't matter what phone it's on. This is such a beautiful freaking case. So beautiful. And because I'm just throwing this out here, you guys, because I don't have the Galaxy S9 Plus, there might be a giveaway because I have a lot of these cases. Like I got a lot of cases sent out to me for the Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. So there might be a little giveaway coming up, just throwing that out there. I do though, however, wanna send a shout out for UAG for sending this out so we could take a look at it on the channel. But here it is, it's so beautiful. Check that out, such a beautiful case. On the inside you get a little bit of padding and UAG company branding. Let's go ahead and throw the phone on it real quick. Fits like a glove. Just like that. Now on the front, you do get your raised bezels on the bottom and the top of the phone. The sides, I mean, there's a little bit of bezels, but I mean, it doesn't go over the screen. So you're gonna get most bezels right here on the bottom and top of the phone. So that way, if you like to place your phone face down, you're gonna be all right. I would recommend pairing it up with the screen protector. Backside, your camera is protected. That really large cutout for your camera flash and your fingerprint. It's a nice big cutout, so you should be good if you happen to drop it on the backside. Then you get some honeycomb padding here on the sides. That's gonna help with grip. That's on both sides, as you can see. That's gonna help you with your grip. Your buttons have a nice little texture to them, and so do your volume up, volume down. Nice little texture, and they are raised, which is really nice. I mean, we can't really test out the buttons either, you guys, but the Monarch case for the iPhone X, the buttons are super clicky and very responsive, so I'm assuming it's gonna be the same. On the back though, check that out. The Monarch series comes with real legit screws. So you do got 4 real screws. You got your genuine leather right here. This is just a nice classy case. This is the case you use when you want that maximum protection, but you also want to, I don't know, look like a boss, I guess. You're just gonna flip out your phone and everybody's gonna look, because this case is dope. Let's take a look at the cutouts real quick. Cutouts are accurate, everything looks legit. You do get a nice big cutout for your USB Type-C in and your headphone jack, so third party cables will definitely work. Got your microphone cut out up there, Bixby button, everything looks just fine. This case is super sick, you guys. If you guys have $60 to throw on a case, I would highly recommend this one, because this one is definitely one of my favorites, and I definitely like to put it on all my phones. You get hard protection, like you're gonna get the maximum protection with this case. And it looks so sick with the crimson red, the genuine leather. It looks like you spent a lot of money to protect your very expensive phone. That's not a bad style to go for. Anyways, you guys, that is the UAG Monarch series in crimson red for the Galaxy S9 Plus. Let me know what you guys think about this one down below. Also, let me know if you guys have any case suggestions or cases you want to see me pick up before you buy. Make sure you drop that down below as well. Thank you guys for being here and hanging out with me. Hope you guys did enjoy that. A big shout out to UAG for sending this case out. I truly appreciate you guys supporting the channel. Also, a big shout out to all of my true MVPs who have shown love on my second channel and show love on my Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter. If you guys want to go follow me at any of those places, all those links are gonna be down below in the description for you guys. I love each and every single one of you guys. Y'all better stay freaking dope, and I will catch you in my next video.